All right, what does it mean to be a bodybuilder?
Weak, low self-esteem, warped mindset, mental.
Damn.
Don't know where they're going in life.
That's harsh, man.
Small genitals.
Ooh.
They look at the bodybuilding and they say, oh, steroids.
Mm-hmm.
But they don't understand what actually goes into the sport, okay? You do what you do to be the best at what you do. You do what you do to win. If you want to call that cheating, fine, but I have the edge. And that's why I'm the best.
There's things that go along with it, but that's not what makes someone successful in the sport. It's not what separates a champion from a gym rat. It's your mindset, it's who you are, it's what you put in. People who know the value of hard work, discipline, and dedication will go a lot further than someone who believes that the only way to get to the top is by taking a bunch of drugs.
I'm taking everybody.
Fuck yeah, bitch!
I'm in the gym, and I've been in the gym for 12 years, and I've seen young kids or people that don't even look like anything, you know, they start taking steroids. And they're taking dosages that, you know, a champion bodybuilder would never even take, and they still don't look like anything. So if you feel that steroids are going to make you a champion, they're not.
One thing I can tell you is that dedication to what you do, your eating, your training, constantly reflecting on what you're doing will bring you so much further than anything else.
Not the steroids that make a champion, but it's the hard training, the dedication, the diet, and the sacrifice, and the genetics that that person has what makes that champion.
It's your dedication that will get you where you want to go. Do not listen to people who tell you the only way to accomplish anything is with a bunch of drugs. People like that go nowhere because they have no dedication. They're fucking cowards.
Yeah!
They don't know anything about hard work or nutrition. All they know is take this, take that. They don't know anything about real. That's not bodybuilding. Bodybuilding is about training, nutrition, about bettering yourself, about constantly asking yourself, what can I do better? It's not about just taking a pill. It's not about just taking a drug. That is not bodybuilding.
I said it before and I say it again. If you eliminate anabolic steroids from all the athletes at one time, the champion will remain the champion.